I'm Jodie Foster. I'm not Jodie Foster. Did I get you? I'm Millicent Blythe, and right now I'm in a one-woman show called Who Took My Hairbrush? Which is a passionate play about loss and found. So, it's been critiqued, and the critiquers, they thought, they critiqued it, and, you should too. So anyway, I'm Millicent Blythe, and maybe if you're lucky, we can do a Shakespeare reading in the nude.